Leonard, are you all right?
Fine. What's wrong?
I should apologize. Not just for putting you in danger again, but also for convincing Grisel to make the trade here. That was my idea.
Huh?
What?
With each passing day, more memories keep coming back to the surface. Memories from a much older time, when my people, the Athwani, flourished. Now, I know that I share their blood. It's as though visiting the ruins opened some door, and now I'm rediscovering who I am.
You're her.
You don't know the threat the Knights pose. If they were to come together, that would be it. The end of the world, foretold in the prophecy.
No.
But there is a way to stop it.
Tell us. How?
We must stop the Knights from uniting by destroying them. And for that, we must find a sword called Talion, the only weapon up to the task.
Talion. Hey, digging the name.
Thomas Rock was built to honor the warrior Thomas, a troll who fought the Knights and became a great hero. Before he marched into battle, the wise men of Athwan forged Thomas a sword that could pierce the Knight's armor. They named the holy blade Talion, which means an eye for an eye. If you could find that sword, then perhaps you could destroy the Black Knight.
So that's why you picked Frass Chasm. So we could track down the sword. That's quite a gamble, Princess. The Magi will be at the rock, too. If they get to it first, guess who's in trouble?
Yes, I know. It's risky, but it's also our only chance. Find the sword, Leonard. You must.
Okay. I promise.
Hurry, before something terrible comes to pass. And deep down, I know that it will. Something truly frightening. Please don't let it, Leonard.
You're looking to send a message to someone?
What are you talking about?
She's really thought this through.
I guess the place is different.
White warrior, wielder of the ancient sword, grant me your power! Berto!
Kind of it.
What was that?
A Greaver. A type of creature unique to this canyon.
Ugh, no wonder Kara asked if we like insects.
But who are those people attacking it?
Oh, those would be the Windwalkers. They're a tribe of Papators who live in the chasm. You saw their gliders? Well, they survive by chasing after the Grievers and harvesting the gas they give off. That stuff fetches some pretty coin back in Greed. Trust me, those little stink jockeys are loaded.
Well, I wouldn't want their job.
Come on, then. We need to hurry.
No, wait. We cannot go any further while the Griever gas still lingers. We'll camp here for the night.